It's Olivia, it's back here, and today I want to show you how to make slime. So I'll just quickly get all the ingredients here. So these are all the ingredients you need. A pencil or anything to like mix it with, because I haven't got anything to mix it with. Make it all gooey. Some glue. It has to be the liquid glues. So then laundry detergent and a cup or a bowl to mix it with. So first we gotta put in some glue. Put as much as you want. If you put loads, then you have loads of slime. But you can make a little as well. Oof, gonna get everywhere. Stop squishing out the glue. Really, really tough. Okay, I'll just fast forward. So I'm done with the glue. It's kinda still pulling out a little bit. Let me scoop it off. Stop scooping off. There. Finally. So now, actually, I forgot to mention, you actually do need some water, so I'm gonna quickly fill this up with water. I'll be right back. Came back and I got the cup with all the water, and now it's time to pour some watery detergent in. You can use any watery detergent you have. I need some more because I have put loads of glue in there. I think that's about enough. I don't think I can maybe show you how much I put in. Wait, quickly get the camera. Oh. I don't know if you can see that. That's how much I have. Inside, I don't know if you can see that because I couldn't see through the camera. So now, just go mix it. Mix, mix. You can add food colouring if you want, but I don't have any, but the laundry detergent's pink, so maybe mine would turn pink. And if yours doesn't turn out that good, just keep putting more glue and mixing it in until you have the right consistency.